Hi guys, welcome to part 6 of God of War Ragnarok. Quick recap: in the previous episode, Atreus went looking for Freya, talked to the serpent with the help of Sindri. So now I guess Atreus can talk to the serpent anytime he wants. He doesn't really need the horn to summon the serpent. Quick disclaimer: I had a little bit of an issue with my recording software on episode 5. I'm not sure what happened, but there's just a little bit of a sound delay, and me being me and being new to YouTube, I did not save the game. And in order for me to actually replay it, I had to start the game all over again and play what, like 6 hours so far. So I decided to just sync up the audio as best as I can. So the gameplay's audio is fine. It's just there's a delay with me talking, but I don't really talk all that much anyways. So sorry about that, guys. Hopefully it doesn't happen again. It was completely random. I recorded 3 episodes back to back. I wasn't expecting that. That issue only happened on the last one, so it doesn't really make sense. I couldn't figure out what the reason was, basically, because everything was set up properly. But anyways, I'm gonna save the game a little bit more frequent from now on, and not gonna rely on the autosaves as much as I did before. And yeah, hopefully it's gonna be the last time. It happened on the first episode as well, but luckily that was just the beginning of a game, so I just started the game over. Okay, we just arrived at Alfheim, and we fought a couple of white elves. They're a little bit tough, to be honest. Just like the dark elves were on the previous God of War game.
What's a dark elf statue doing in the light temple?
That's just how they looked before the division.
The division?
Yes. The elves weren't always split between light and dark, you know. This statue depicts the elves before the war, before they discovered the power of the light.
Interesting. There's a lot more puzzles this time around.
Solid light. Guess some things don't change.
All right. Can go there.
Above the door, there's a light crystal.
Okay.
Weird. That usually works.
Yes, I see now. The Twilight Stone briefly imparts a bit of light to your axe.
That's useful. What's that sound?
No sense in spoiling the surprise.
Can go there, I guess. Just get the blades. Do we have enough? A lot of XP. It's a dress. It's a no accessory slot. Okay, so Atreus can now stun enemies. Okay, let's go to the axe. I feel like missing something good here. Okay, what else? Yep, we're gonna get this one. Not enough XP for that. What do we have here? Okay, that's basically an update. All right, let's go then. We came from there.
Oh, it's the light.
I've never seen the Lake of Souls so volatile.
Aye. Fimbulwinter, you reckon?
Of course. Making the light unstable.
So the base of this light well, that's the Lake of Souls.
Yes. After the creation of the Nine Realms, fallen souls began to gather down in those waters.
When the elves discovered its potential, they built this temple to harness that energy. A smashing success, to say the least.
Many of them became addicted to their newfound power, and thus, the Light Elves were born.
Okay. Are we going there, or what? Okay, another one of those. Switch to the axe. That's what I'm here.
Well done. Though I imagine our Light Elf friends will be less than pleased.
I'm ready for them. I think. I mean, they've been kicking my ass so far.
Best just to let these two do their thing, brother.
Behind you, brother!
Yep. See, I spoke too soon. I gotta get used to the combat again. I feel like it's been way too long since I played the 2018 game, so it feels like I'm playing this for first time, and it's really not.
Speaking of Light Elves,
let me try talking to them again. They
best just to let these two do their thing, brother.
Wait, what? Okay, that's cool, but I definitely got my ass kicked over here.
Here, they came across some light bridges. Now the bridges are gone.
I have an idea to get us across.
Okay, let's see what kind of idea you have then.
Follow me, friends.
How?
For us, swearing off violence doesn't mean we can't disfigure some architecture.
This way, the shrine awaits.
The temple looks so different than I remember.
Turkin definitely drunk
stuff last time we were here.
These elves use Alfheim's light to enhance the temple. They're themselves, by the look of it.
They definitely look more dangerous than mine.
Oh, those were just the foot soldiers. They'll get more dangerous the further up we go.
Great.
Uh,
So if these elves use the light to build doors and make themselves stronger, what do the Dark Elves want with it?
To return it back to its source. To them, the natural resources of Alfheim are sacred. None more so than the light itself.
Aye. The Light Elf's success came at a terrible price. Alfheim's once lively desert withered into a storm-ridden wasteland soon after the creation of this temple.
There's more Twilight Stone up there.
I see it, but where is the crystal? Uh-huh, it's right there. Definitely not from here. Can I go down there? All right. I don't think it was meant to be hit from here. Just trying to find the right angle, I guess.
Lyricism from the mind of Kvasia.
Gotta be a better angle on that twilight.
More light elves ahead. I'll handle this.
Maybe that's not a great idea.
Father, watch the orb!
There, friends, salutations. We mean you no harm.
He's here, get back.
That's not what I wanted to do. Am I supposed to get my ass kicked like this all the time, or I'm just...
Short of it, aye.
So then, which side is right?
Rarely is it so simple.
And not our place to say. This is an elven conflict.
Okay. I said as much the last time we were in Alfheim.
Right.
How do I go there? Okay. All right, lads.
at these light doors.
Fortifications.
Aye. None too eager to let the Dark Elves run the roost again.
Hey, that looks interesting.
I don't think that's the way up to the shrine.
We know.
There's a chest over here.
Oh, I see it now. Forgive my impatience.
Oh, tricky.
Go!
There's gotta be a way to get your axe behind this crate, right?
So I'm trying to do it, Tris.
I don't mean to speak out of turn, but the white marble wall behind that grate, perhaps your axe can reach it.
Okay, looks like I'm missing something. That's right. Duh.
It worked. Thanks, dear. My pleasure.
I didn't know that's what it means. I mean, it's nice to know that even the smallest enemies can kill you. I just had low HP.
Back to it then.
Okay, so I'm not sure what that does, but let's Let's see. Okay. Alright, so we got a crystal over there. And that thing falls off. Okay, I see. So I need to rotate it.
Continue our ascent, yes?
Right side!
Anymore?
Ripped apart by his audience. Well, one member of his audience. Well, Thor.
Could have said that.
I suppose I'll leave you to it.
Yes, of course, leave me to it. These guys are not easy. I mean, I like it. The game has a lot more Dark Souls flavor to it. Which the first one did too.
I suppose I'll leave you to it.
I felt that one, brother.
No. I didn't mean to do that, but there you go.
Wow. That was violent. I'll meet you on the other side.
Whoa, Tyr can really jump.
I know. Tell me about it. Okay, so it looks like we're going that way, but... Or this way. I...
This mystic doesn't see us.
stone in the ground. I wonder if we could use Twilight Stone against them.
Here they come. Do what you must.
Hit the light orb!
Jesus.
Get up, brother.
Father, over here.
Here they come. Do what you must.
Bridges.
Look at this statue, these crystals. I've noticed them on the elves as well.
I mean, of course. That's all we do best.
Almost there. Allow me.
I dare say he's beginning to enjoy the vandalism. Pretty soon he'll be laying waste to pottery.
Shall we continue?
That was hilarious.
Well, at least we're getting closer.
We just got roasted by Mimir.
Feels even taller on the inside. Can't believe all this was down here.
Okay. Don't see it in there.
Why Why must they insist on these frustrating trials?
You would know better than us, brother.
I can't remember the last time I visited the Norns, nor do I wish to try.
Okay, what is the third one? Okay.
Just need to do it a little quicker, I think.
Keep at it, Kratos.
I guess I was close.
More Twilight Stone. It's nice seeing it again. Well done.
Nice. I didn't mean to do that. Jesus.
Another Lido to the left.
Behind you, brother.
Behind me, where? Oh, that's the last thing I need. I mean, as every God of War game, the camera is my biggest enemy.
Down.
another light door.
There's some twilight stone on that statue shield, but that angle isn't gonna work.
Joe!
Do you think there's any way to stop the elves from fighting each other?
Had Freyr not abandoned the realm, a lasting peace may have formed. Now.
Can we really place all the blame on Freyr?
This war started long before his arrival. But he had the power to heal this land and end the war, did he not?
He made his choice.
The wrong one.
For Alfheim, perhaps. But not necessarily for him.
Well, I suppose we're all entitled to walk our own path, regardless of where they end.
I'm supposed to knock this down. Jesus.
Aha! The shield moved.
I'm not sure what that means, but probably has something to do with navigating the light beam to the crystal. So let's see. The crystal is right there. I think I'm missing something. Does it?
Tyr, the last time we were here, we killed the Dark Elf King.
That's unfortunate. I'd wonder what became of Spark.
We had to defend ourselves. But when he died, he told us we helped the wrong side.
I see.
Fine job, brother.
This way. We're almost there. Do you still hear something wounded out there, Atreus?
I was gonna say, it's been a minute since we had a boss fight.
Perhaps we can investigate, once we've uncovered a mysterious seer's hidden prophecy.
Okay.
There, the central chamber will bring us to the top. Once we find our way past yet another light door. Allow me to speed this up. The angle should work, Kratos.
Well done.
At your service.
Ah, the life Alfheim.
How stunning.
How do I go there?
Mother inside last time, but I can't anymore.
Her soul is one with the light now, united by forces older than
am I supposed
itself.
To get there.
She is at peace, Atreus.
I hope so. And Father went inside the light. He said
you went inside the light of Alfheim?
Yes.
And yet here you stand, of sound mind and decidedly not incinerated. You must tell me, Kratos, what did you see?
That memory is for me alone. But I felt only moments pass.
Didn't feel like moments to me.
I was trapped. Atreus overcame great odds to save me.
One could but only imagine. Well then, Groa's triptych awaits.
So, did you ever meet Groa?
Many times. But she was plagued by constant visions, so conversation was difficult, to say the least.
He wants to go back inside. Sifei. Aww.
Father, she's gone.
Yes. Keep moving.
Post touching. We don't really see that kind of side from Kratos, to be honest. I mean, there's hints, but you know, he must be tired after the Greek pantheon almost and there. This. So much for a god of war.
They've changed some stuff. Last time, there was all this hive stuff up here. So many dark elves. All this time, I thought the dark elf came. I thought all the Dark Elves were... Tyr?
Yes?
Did we help the wrong side?
Are you certain that's the right question?
What's the right question?
Is there a right side?
Exactly. What do you think, Atreus? Is there a right side in this war?
I don't know.
Then perhaps you shouldn't pick one.
Let's go back, boys. Just trying to see if there's a way to get down there. Ah, what about the one in the middle? Alright.
Whatever you need. Have we more to talk about?
All right.
The giants always did enjoy hiding their secrets in plain sight.
Wait until you see this.
Yeah, let's see what story this one tells.
Ah, yes. Here we have Groa's search for her missing husband. She was relentless in her attempt to find him. Meditated for weeks on end. Unfortunately, she found something else. A vision of Ragnarok.
Word of Groa's vision reached Odin. He sought her out, demanded a private retelling.
Didn't like what he heard, apparently.
Ironwood? That's the... I don't know what that is.
The mythical sanctuary for giants. Curious.
So it's in Jotunheim?
I know some giants thought so, but Ironwood isn't anywhere, lad. It's a concept, a metaphorical paradise. It's not real.
Presumably, Groa requested her ashes be returned to Jotunheim, while her soul found peace in the light. Difficult to imagine Odin respecting those wishes. The champion?
I think it's supposed to be... me.
You assume too much.
Aye. Best not to read into these abstractions so literally. Prophecies are slippery by nature. Although, some are more obvious than others.
Ragnarok.
Aye. The end of everything.
So this is it. There's nothing we can do to stop it.
There must be a way. Why else is this hidden?
Look, Tyr. This is what we saw. It's you, fighting in Ragnarok.
No. I don't... forget out.
What's this then? That's new.
Asgard is destroyed? But the other realms thrive?
And Odin dies.
She lied.
Groa lied? Of course she did! Odin's working off a false prophecy!
So then, we can win Ragnarok. We can beat Odin!
We are not present in any of this.
But that was Tyr leading the charge against Asgard. Plus, Hel's army was there. And the elves. Champion. Okay. Whoever that is, doesn't matter. But for the first time, we know something Odin doesn't. We just saw we can win. Tyr?
I won't allow prophecy to define my choices.
But we just saw
No, Atreus. This is wrong.
Come. There is much to discuss. It is time.
Another one of those.
Can't stop Ragnarok.
I don't want.
If Asgard is destroyed, Odin will not be the only casualty. There must be another way.
So the serpent mentioned it. That's why Atreus was hesitant to say. Because Kratos didn't know he talked to the serpent.
There used to be a Nornir chest down here.
Or maybe he does.
They moved it.
Okay, so we're going back, I guess? Or we're going all the way down?
Perhaps we should focus on our egress first.
Agreed.
Of course.
Right side, brother!
Of course.
Impressive.
What do you mean impressive? I almost died again. we're gonna have to grind a little bit, guys. Forgot how to activate the talisman.
This way.
How am I supposed to get down there? I thought it was too high. Of course, my lame ass. They do. It's not like I can smell it, but if you say so.
We need to keep moving.
He's really worked up. He's okay.
Focus, Atreus.
I'm not sure who you're talking about, but.
Ugh.
Okay. I've been pressing R1 this whole time, and I'm like, why is it not doing anything? Okay. I mean, just the regular white elves are kind of difficult, and looks like this one is gonna be hell of annoying. I didn't mean to do that. No. No. That was so close. There we go again. I don't mean to do that.
Thank you.
got greedy there. Could have landed a couple more hits. That felt like a mini Valkyrie. Shield attachment. Okay. You okay, buddy?
It is over.
It is far from over.
It's gonna be okay, Tyr.
You've seen what is to come. I told you I would not follow you to war, and yet here I am, dragging an innocent elf and marching towards the destruction of Asgard.
What choice do we have?
There is always a choice. I will not lead you to war. I won't. I'm not that god anymore. I don't want to fight. But with you three, there is no avoiding it. Your path leads to countless deaths, unimaginable pain and suffering.
So what do you suggest we do then?
No!
Atreus!
Is he gonna betray us? There's something wrong about Tyr. Is he gonna stab us? That look for?
Are you injured?
No, sir.
Yep, something's definitely not right with him.
Hey, Tyr? Thanks. And I'm sorry about before.
No. I am sorry. I should never have come. We shouldn't linger.
He's not too happy. Faye.
I just want to do the right thing. And according to prophecy...
Speak no more of prophecy.
War will not give you the purpose you seek, Atreus. Only slaughter.
So what are we supposed to do? Roll over? Do nothing?
Enough! We will discuss our next move when we are out of danger.
I guess we are taking the same way back. Wow. What the heck was that?
Dark elf assault.
Oh, dark elves now. No problem.
Can't they just leave us alone?
You alright, brother?
Oh. Where?
We need to get out of here.
I agree.
Through here.
Why you start doing this now? Where? All the way there? Okay, anyways.
Let's go, let's go!
We're going, we're going.
Left side, brother!
I get it. I died. Okay, let's try this again.
Keep moving!
Yoko! Watch your
right. You're still alive?
Can we leave now, please?
Almost there.
We're trying, bro.
Here.
Open the gateway, please.
Okay, okay. Jesus. He's like a little kid.
Yourself the legacy this one has left for the Barons. I've had far more than I can stomach.
Wait, what? It doesn't let me? Okay, anyways, we're gonna save right here, guys. And I'll probably just record another episode right after. I just don't want to make these things too long because they take forever to upload. So this is episode 6, and episode 1 is not even live yet. It's not even fully uploaded, and then after that it needs to be processed. But either way, I'm gonna try to make these a little bit over an hour, no more than that, because they take a lot of space. And I'm trying to record everything in 4K or at least the highest possible quality that I can. So yeah, thank you guys for watching. We'll see you in the next episode. Bye.